guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to empty out my backpack and show you all the crap that's in there. First, I have this.
Is this for Scahill, or are you just doing this to be dumb?
No, yeah, I'm just doing it to be dumb. And I have all these papers. BQ. And then this.
Oh my god,
this.
I'm not going to make it. Are you kidding me?
Got a banana. Water bottle.
I'm so pretty. Right now.
Charger. This.
I mean, you can see my foot.
Oh, this. And I got crackers.
Can I have your banana?
Crackers. Oh, I have Spencer's charger.
Can I have your banana?
No. Oh, I have another charger.
You know what?
Ow! Oh, a tampon. And, oh, look, another perfume. And then my
iPad,
and then just a bunch of trash. Let's go through the front pocket. Ooh, some passes. My wallet. That's open. Somebody probably stole something. Gum.
Had gum this whole time.
It's empty. Oh.
Almost fought you. Oh my god, I still have
potatoes. Oh, yeah, that's
nasty. Oh, dear.
Oh, dear, that's not too bad. More gum wrappers.
Oh, dear.
And then a box, and I got pencils, and that's it.
Boy, me, Harry.
Hey, guys. You see those videos every day in middle school?
Yeah. I'm walking up the stairs. I'm going to show you my favorite place in Apopka High School.
I'm just kidding, Miss Abel.
Miss Abel's class.
If you don't get
Miss Abel, would you like to say hi? It's a video, but it's for Scahill. For Mr. Scahill? Because it's a video diary.
I can't really say hi.
No, come on, please. Okay. This is my most memorable place.
Hey.
Because this class is the best, and we made lots of memories here. Like one time, I spit out my gum and tried to make it in the trash, but then I missed.
But then it got stuck.
Yeah, and it got stuck on the wall. And me and B laughed really hard. That's one of the memories. But there's lots.
Anyone had to pay $100,000?
Really?
I only had to pay $1,000. Okay, I just turned in my ThinkPad, so school's pretty much over. There's nothing in my backpack. Okay, bye. Have a great day. Hello. Wait, should I do it this way? It's okay. My name is Abby. Abby Bankson. And I'm going to answer some questions. Oh, yeah. I'm with my mom in the car. Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. So, today is September 13th, 2016. I'm filming this in my mom's car, obviously, because she's driving. I'm in 10th grade, I'm a sophomore. School so far is good. It's good. I like my classes, kind of. I don't know. That's a kind of a hard question because it's like good, but it's not because school is, you know, it's cool. My favorite song is something by Tori Kelly. I don't have a favorite song. My most memorable thing. Is that right? Memorable. Whatever. The most memorable thing about, or that's happened already. Wait, is that the question? Yeah. Is like meeting new people. Making friends. There you go. That's good enough. I'm most looking forward to this year. Probably homecoming, because I didn't go last year. So I'm pretty excited for that. And I already got my dress, so it's gonna be lit. Hardest thing about this year is probably going to be AP World, because I'm already struggling in that class. Don't tell them. Okay. Some advice that I give to myself is don't slack. Do your homework. And,
don't get a DNAP.
Oh, she heard me. Whoops. Let's see. And don't wait till the last minute to do everything. Okay. Last question. What has made me laugh so far? Okay. So, like, in SGA, my friend Tori and I, we always pretend to be spies, because there's this guy named Steven, and he always looks really suspicious. So me and Tori, like, since, like 2 weeks ago, we started, like, pretending to be spies, and we made little name tags for ourselves, like Special Agent A. Bankson, because that's me, you know, Abby Bankson. And then Tori has hers, but whatever, who cares? So yeah, and we always just like throw stuff at Steven because he's a bad guy, but we're just like being stupid. Okay, I'm not funny. Okay, that's it. I don't know what else to do. That's kind of boring. Oh yeah, I look ugly right now because I was at work. So sorry. This isn't really the best angle. Okay, want to say anything, Mom?
I hope you pass.
This is gonna be on like YouTube. When I'm like in like 50 years. When I'm like 50.
And I'll be dead.
No, you won't. Mom, don't say
when
that.
I'm 50.
How old are you?
I'm 50. 46. So I'd be like.
46 plus 50 is 96. You'll be 96. You'll still be alive. You got a couple of years left in you. I mean, you never know.
You'll be taking care of me.
There are people for that? I'm just kidding. Okay. Okay. I think that's it. I don't know what to do. Okay, bye! Andrew! Andrew! Why? Why me? Hey, kid!
Huh?
We're gonna make a video.
Stop! Are you dumb?
No.
Come on.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay. Can you make a video?
Oh. No, not now.
Okay.
Freaking stop.
No, it has to be. You're gonna be famous.
No.
You're gonna be on YouTube in like 20 years.
No.
It's for Scahill. Do it. Come on.
I didn't.
We're gonna make a video together, and we're gonna sing.
No.
We're not gonna sing. We're gonna lip sync. Okay.
If I get to shower. No, it's.
Okay, ready? He's actually gonna do it.
No, wait, don't do it now.
No, I already started it. Okay, I restarted it. Okay, so I'm gonna answer these questions, and you're just gonna be in it with me, okay? So, like, you can be good. Hey, this is my brother, Andrew.
Why do I need this?
Because I want you to be in it so that I can show all my friends when I'm, like, 30 that you're my brother, and this is how ugly you were when you were, like, 12.
Hey,
I dropped it.
Why don't they know that I'm your brother?
Like, my friends, when I'm, I don't know. Okay. Get home.
Is this someone to
okay, yeah, in? Yeah, don't leave, it's okay. All right, so, the first question is, how's school so far? I don't know, school's so stupid. How's school so far for you, Andrew? Good? Okay.
I'm not at school.
Yeah, school's boring. I don't like school. My grade sucks, though. Okay, who's the most memorable teacher? Probably... Miss Kiesler, because she looks like the turtle from Kung Fu Panda. It's funny because she's stupid and doesn't know what she's talking about. My favorite Halloween memory. Ooh, and we all dressed up like the Wizard of Oz people. Like Andrew, what were you for the Wizard of Oz?
I was a munchkin.
Oh, yeah, he was a munchkin. I was the lion. My mom was the scarecrow. Dad was the Tin Man, and then Shelby was. Oh, Dorothy. She was Dorothy. And then we had the dog, and he was Toto. It was so cute. I was like that. Okay, number four. Where have you been where have you gone for Thanksgiving in the past? Where do we go for Thanksgiving? We go usually go to our Aunt Steffi's house. But we didn't go this year because our dad fell off a ladder, so he can't even walk. So we were gonna go, but then he fell off the ladder and he couldn't travel because he walks like this. He's all crippled. So next question. We go to Aunt Steffi's house, but now we go to
Can I read the questions?
Yeah, you can read the questions.
What does
your family eat for Thanksgiving? Oh, orange fluff. It's like Cool Whip and oranges, and it sounds disgusting, but it tastes so good. And we eat turkey, though. I don't eat turkey, though, because I'm vegetarian. No, I'm kidding. I love chicken.
Fave Christmas memory.
What's my favorite Christmas memory? I don't know. Getting presents. Next.
That's not good. Best Xmas gift you ever got?
Ooh, my iPod when I was like 10.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
We all got iPods, and our dad hid them in the tree, so we were like looking for them, and they came in like 50 boxes. So you opened the box, and then it was another box inside the box, and you opened like 50 boxes.
That was annoying.
Yeah. And then,
if you could have anything
For Christmas, what would you be? Okay. If I could have anything for Christmas, it'd be like $1 billion so that I can give some to people in need, but then I'd spend it on like a car, like a house, and then I'd probably like earn just like all the money in the world. If I could give anything for Christmas, it'd be world hunger.
Gosh.
That's right.
Fried
now
chicken.
We're gonna sing a song. We're not gonna sing a song. We have to lip sync, so we gotta go get mom. We gotta get a laptop. We gotta play music. We can play the one song.
What?
Wait, get your laptop. We have to sing a song.
Uh-huh.
We don't have to sing.
No, I don't know.
Okay, fine, then I'll do it. But you have to do it with me, Andrew. I'm gonna need that.
It's 11 o'clock, you guys.
I have to make this video for Scahill. Okay, can I use it really quick? Like for a minute?
Is your video going right now?
Yeah.
Should I tell everybody how mean you are to your mother?
No.
How?
Mom, I just needed it.
Did you just laugh at me because
no.
I have no makeup on?
No, I didn't.
She did.
No, I didn't.
Yeah. See?
Okay, come on, Mom. Andrew, come here. Hurry, you have to do this before this video gets like 20 minutes long. Okay.
Wait.
No, we have to do this.
Why?
Because we're going to do that one song.
What song? I get to choose a song.
No, it's my video.
No.
It's my video.
Alright, I'll leave then. Bye. Adios.
But it's our song, Andrew.
What song?
It's our song.
No.
Yes, the song.
I don't know.
Yes. Don't be shy. It's okay.
Okay.
We gotta get microphones. Why the lids are switched?
I think I'm gonna do what class is this?
Oh, I thought
TV production.
Yeah, sure.
I want to be in this class next year.
Cool. Here we go.
Today is September 1st. I'm videoing this at my house. I'm in 11th grade. School so far sucks. It's really hard. I already have one bad grade. And it's like the third week of school. Kind of bad. My favorite song right now is Come and See Me by Party Next Door. For rememberable thing, something rememberable so far. I mean, nothing really. I mean, my boyfriend just broke up with me. We were dating for over a year and a half. So I'm gonna remember that one. What am I looking forward to this year? Obviously not him. So, softball. And trying to keep good grades. Yeah. Hardest thing this year. Okay. Well, considering it's only 3 weeks into school, and the hardest thing that probably would have happened all year would be my boyfriend breaking up with me. So, advice to get through this year. Okay. Don't think about your ex-boyfriend. Don't fall asleep in class. And study. Because right now I should be in school. But I didn't study for my test. So, not in school. What has made you laugh? Recently. My softball travel team had a car wash. And my friend, she got wet by a hose or whatever. And my friend had to go to the bathroom, but she didn't want to go in to Chick-fil-A where we were doing a car wash. And so she just peed her pants right there. Like, she had pants on and everything. So that was pretty funny. So yeah, that's my video.
What's up? This is the last video diary of the year of Scahill's class. Alright, the first question, standing in a memorable place, I already did that. Where will I be in 10 years? Probably married with a family. I don't know if I'll be in Florida, but I kind of want to live in California. That'd be kind of cool. So probably out there somewhere. Married, probably two kids, maybe. What was the best memory of the last year? Probably one of our baseball games. It was against West Orange, and it was a big game. And we were trying to sweep them. That means beat them all times that you played them. And so it was the last game, and I got to pitch, and I did really good. And so probably that. That was a really good game. What was the most memorable teacher that you have ever had, and why? Probably you, Scahill. You're a funny guy. You're always cussing. So yeah, that was pretty funny. What was the most memorable moment that happened in this class? So many memories, so it's like, I don't know. Probably just you cracking jokes on Greg. Yeah, that was funny. I always think he's like a crack addict, and he's like the smartest kid in class probably, but yeah. What was the best film or movie video that we saw in this class? I really like the Kip Kinkle story. I find all that stuff cool and weird. So yeah, I like that one a lot. What is the one thing you remember that Scahill said or did this year? Probably Diego. Diego, or just like kind of doing that retarded voice or whatever that is. I don't know what you could call that, but yeah. Next question. What is the one major thing that you learned that you did not learn in the classroom? I don't know. This is kind of a hard one. Probably just tell the truth, honestly, because, like, so many times this year that I didn't tell the truth and it came back to kind of bite me in the ass, so, always comes back, so why not just tell the truth the first time? Is there anyone at AHS you would like to thank, or who and why? Probably my girlfriend. She kind of made this year the year. Because it's our last one together since I'm moving, and I just wanted to thank her for just being there for me, and just always putting up with me, and just making it a good year for us together, so. How do I want to be remembered? I want to be remembered as kind of funny guy, a cool guy that you want to hang out with, that always has a smile on his face, and that you want to hang out with. Not really a dull moment with him, or me, you could say. So yeah, just a cool guy that you want to be with. And that's the last question, so last video diary. See you guys later. Alright, so most memorable thing about this year was this fight that happened right here, coming out to the buses. Two black girls going at it, and then some cops come and they get the pepper spray out, and all this pepper spray going everywhere, and it was crazy, stunk a little bit, so.
Where was it?
What? Pepper spray, guys.
No, where?
Where? It's right about here.
Right around here?
Yeah, I think this is some blood or pepper spray.
Something like that?
Yeah, something like that.
Silver in the tunnel, all right.
Yeah. today's date is Tuesday, March 14th, 2017. All right, let's get started. Plans for spring break. Probably go to the beach a lot, get tan, maybe. I don't really get tan, but get to see my girlfriend in a bikini. That's pretty nice. That's about it. Yeah, go to the beach. Any conflicts with teachers? Not really. Actually, my math teacher, she always takes forever to turn in or put in the assignments in progress book. But she puts it missing until she puts it in. So it doesn't really make sense how she does that. But yeah, she doesn't make sense. I have gained a friend this year. His name is Blake. He's kind of a creepy guy, but he always says hey to me. And he seems pretty cool. Pretty sure he does drugs and sells drugs. But he's pretty cool. He's a pretty cool guy. Alright, could I switch out of any classes? Yes, math class, because I'm failing and I don't really like the teacher, so just bad situation. All right, the oldest photo on my phone would be, it's a volleyball picture of me jump serving and hitting the ball. Ooh, it's a pretty sexy picture, but it was in middle school. And then it says invite a person in your video, so I'm gonna go out and get my sister. So a little background, she broke her arms doing the hurdles for the track, but yeah, let's go see her. Knock her, knock. Really?
What?
Doing a video.
Dang it.
Hurry up.
But it's not gonna match.
I don't care. Just getting dressed. Any day now. Broken arms.
I have two broken arms. Okay.
All right. What do you guys say to the people, Hallie?
Don't be clumsy.
And that's straight out of her mouth, Hallie Anderson. All right, let's go. All right. Let's finish the questions. All right. Question 7. Thoughts of the presidential election. That boy Trump won. Just gonna build the wall. Keep the immigrants out of here. He's actually doing pretty good so far. Jobs are going up. He's doing great. People don't like him, but it's my dog. My dog Trump. All right, biggest regret this year in school? Probably just being lazy. Yeah, school is just so much work. Sometimes you gotta be lazy. But one of my big regrets is just not turning assignments and stuff when I needed to. And so, yeah, it's one of my regrets of this year. Don't really have a lot of regrets, but it's one of them. If I died, what would I be remembered for? What I want to be remembered for? Probably being athletic and funny and fun to be around and being positive about everything. Yeah. So not planning on dying, but I guess if that works out, that'd be kind of cool. Describe school year in one song. Let's see. Probably Bounce Back by Big Sean, because this school year he failed so many tests, but that retake is like a bounce back. You gotta bounce back from that bad retake and get that good grade. So yeah, bounce back, just bouncing back. All right, and that's all the questions. Till next time, see you later.
The best gift I ever gotten for Christmas was a new cell phone. If I could have anything in the world for Christmas, it would be all my family getting together to be with each other from out of state. And if I could give anything in the world to anyone for Christmas, I would give the homeless people a shelter so they can have somewhere to sleep. The school year this year is going good so far. My most memorable teacher was Miss Pitts. She was the worst teacher ever. My favorite Halloween memory is when we all had a Halloween party at my house one year. Where have I gone for Thanksgiving in the past? For Thanksgiving, my family doesn't travel. We just stay in one place. My family, we all have a tradition.
In 10 years, I'll be in New York or California. My best memory of last year was when I was making good grades. The most memorable teacher that I had this year was Miss Grubin, because she always wanted me to come to tutoring. The most memorable moment that happened in class was when me and Scahill told me and Jada that we should date. The best movie we've seen in Scahill's class was The Sixth Sense. One thing that I remember that Scahill did this year was when he called Diego Diego. The major thing that I learned that I didn't learn in the classroom is you lose more friends than you started with. The person I would like to thank is Mr. Scahill, because he was the best teacher I could ask for this year. And I want to be remembered as the girl who always get her work done. And I'll record the most memorable place at Apopka High, but it's Mr. Anchill's room, and it just reminds me why I shouldn't take an AP class ever again.
This video is for the first 10 questions. I'm making this video on the 13th of March, and I'm in my bedroom. I am a junior, and school is pretty good, I guess. And then, I've only been here about a month or two, so. Favorite song? Probably some country song. I don't know the name of it, but. I guess baseball is the most memorable thing, I guess. And then, I'm looking forward to going back to North Carolina this summer and playing baseball. And hardest thing this year is probably being away from my family. And advice? My advice would probably be to just get things done and don't worry about it. about other people. And I can't really remember anything that's made me laugh in the past couple weeks, so. This video is for a second set of questions. The school year is pretty good. I wasn't here for the second 9 weeks, so I don't know how it would have been back then, but my most memorable teacher is Mr. Sanders, and he's pretty annoying. I don't usually ever not like teachers, but I don't like him. And my favorite Halloween memory is, I don't know, I was never even really into Halloween that much. But where have I gone for Thanksgiving? I went on a cruise one time. That was probably the most memorable one for that. Well, we eat turkey, mac and cheese, just basic stuff, I guess. And my favorite Christmas memory was kind of any time I got like Legos and stuff, because I loved Legos. And best Christmas gift was Legos, of course. Well, probably my phone, I guess. If I could have anything, a car of my choice. I mean, I like my car now, but I mean, if I get to choose a new car, if I could give anything in the world, I'd probably give a car to one of my friends. This video is for this third set of questions. Plans, I have games for baseball, so that's probably about my only plans. Any conflicts? No, I haven't had any conflicts with my teachers yet. And, well, of course, I've gained friends since the beginning of the year, since I didn't know anybody when I first came here. And if I could switch out of any class, I would switch out of sociology, or probably. And because I don't like the teacher. What is the oldest photo on your phone? Oldest photo is a picture of my baseball schedule. From a couple years ago. And there really isn't anybody I could invite into my picture right now, because no one's home at the moment, so I don't know how to do that one. And my thoughts on the presidential election, I don't really care. I'm just glad it wasn't, I didn't want Donald Trump, but I mean, I didn't want Hillary, so. But Trump won, of course. My biggest regret so far this school year is probably I wish I would have taken more time to set up my schedule. If I died right now, I guess I'd want to be remembered as a decent baseball player. If I could describe the school year one song, it would probably be Record Year by Eric Church.
All right, so this is my video diary number 3. My plan for spring break is to hang out with friends and just have fun. I've had no conflicts with my teachers, and I've gained friends because, you know, people like to flock, so it's whatever. I would, if I had to switch out of one class, I would switch out of physics because it's hard. And then one picture I've kept on my phone is a picture of me from when I was 6, because I just thought it was cool. And then this is my friend Chris.
Yes, sir, how you doing?
He's supposed to be in the video. You have to say something.
I am DJ's good friend, Christopher.
And I like him because...
savage!
Because he's a savage. That's what he said. he doesn't care. My thoughts on the presidential election, it just is what it is. We're going to have to live with it, so it's whatever. My biggest regret is not trying hard enough in school. And if I was to die, I'd want to be remembered as a legend, you know, just a straight legend. And then one song that could represent the school year is just Everything Is Awesome from 2 years ago.
Where will I be in 10 years? Hopefully I'll be in Miami. That's where I want to live. My best memory of the last year was going to the beach with all my friends. Who was the most memorable teacher that I have ever had and why? Probably Miss Montague from this year, because her class is fun.
The most memorable moment that happened in this class was probably you arguing with the Jacksons and Tim. And then the best movie that we watched in class was probably The Field of Dreams. One thing that I remember that you said or did this year, we would just be yelling at people to shut up all the time.
One major thing that I learned outside of a classroom is that some people are mean for no reason. They're just mean. One person that I would thank from AHS would be you, because you gave me an easy class where we just watch movies all the time. And then how would I want to be remembered? I want to be remembered as a legend.
My name is Huynh Mai, and today is September 9th, 2016. And I'm making this video in my room. What grade are you in? I am in 10th grade. How is school so far? Great. What is your favorite song? Let's just say Rich Chigga. That stick. What is the most memorable thing that has happened to you this first weeks? Just meeting new people and like making new friends, I guess. What are you most looking forward to this year? Finding a girlfriend. What is going to be the hardest thing about this year? Finding a girlfriend. What advice would you give yourself right now to get you through the year? Don't get a girlfriend. What has made you really laugh in the last few weeks? I would say my group of friends. They're stupid. They're just, when you just can't not laugh when you're by them. They're just dumb. And yeah, they make memories. Or we, I should say. That's it. Today is December 1st, the morning of, to turn the video in. Last minute things, you know. All right, how is school year going so far? Now that we are in December. The school year is going good. School's easy, it's not that hard. Who is the most memorable, good or bad teacher so far? You, Scahill. You're crazy. He's the most craziest teacher ever. What is your favorite Halloween memory? There was a Halloween party, and I don't remember much. They say I was in the bathroom for most of the time, so. Where have you gone for Thanksgiving in the past? Every year, we tend to go to California and Las Vegas for some reason. I can't do anything. I'm too young. But it's still lit. What does your family eat for Thanksgiving? We are not traditional at all. We are the most Asian family you will ever meet. We had just rice with like other dishes last year and the year before that, but this year was a little different. We had we went to a Vietnamese restaurant. Kinda. All right. What is your favorite? What the? what is your favorite Christmas memory? I think my favorite Christmas memory was probably a year ago. That was the first Christmas that we've ever actually celebrated. We're not very Orthodox like other families, so we don't really do Christmas. So when we do it, which was the first year last year, it was pretty cool. And I got a book bag, and it was like a new experience, something totally different. That was the first year we ever tried something new, and it was really cool. So that was the most memorable. What is the best gift you have ever gotten for Christmas? That book bag. That was the only gift. So this year is gonna be something new. I don't know. I'm not sure if we're even doing it. That's how special it is. If you could have anything, if I could have anything in the world, what could it be? I would like to have all the knowledge that a human could hold as possible. All the knowledge. If I can be the smartest intellectually and like just street smarts and all smarts, every smarts, that's what I would learn. That's what I would want. That's more important than anything. If you can give anything for Christmas, I would probably give. It is May 25th, and the final question is for Scahill. Where will you be in 10 years? I will be in 10 years successful in a rich area. Yes. What was your best memory of the last year? My best memory would have to be no, I don't really have one. This year was pretty stale, so yeah, I don't have one. What was the most memorable moment that happened in this class? Scahill's class is wild. And probably the most memorable moment would be, probably it would have to be doing those videos, the introducing new freshmen's video. That was pretty fun. What was the best film / movie / video that we saw in this class? To me, I really liked all the American High videos. I thought those were really cool and pretty real about, you know, what really happens day to day in some of the students' lives. So it was really cool. What is the one thing that you remember that Scahill said and did this year? He would always make fun of me and my friend Jackson McGrath, because we're always messing with each other, and we're always like a gay couple, you know? You know? That's funny. What is one major thing that you learned that you did not learn in the classroom? It's gonna sound really cliche, but like, you know, figuring out who your real friends are, and you know, you really realize like who. Shh. Stop. No. Shh. No. You really hang out with people who you really like, and then you realize all those people that you call friends are more like acquaintances or just people you know. And so yeah.
Andy. Go out. Go out. Home, can you let him out? Home. Home. Home, why? Can you let him out? Go out. Go. Yeah. That. Is there anyone at Apopka High School you would like to thank? Who and why? I'd like to thank probably my English teacher. I couldn't even imagine a year without her due to the fact that we did nothing in that class. And that was like an honors English 2 class. And we did absolutely nothing. I think it was her first year. And she was new. So basically, she knew jack shit. And it was freaking an amazing year of English. Because I learned absolutely nothing. So yeah. A very lenient year. Nothing crazy. That's why it was really fun. How do you want to be remembered? I think I answered this in a previous one. I want to be remembered as the guy that you could always talk to, and like, it's very approachable, and like, you know, funny, comical. I don't want to come out as too, I don't know, scary. Probably not to begin with, but you know, someone that's relatable and like really easy to make friends with. I'm a pretty friendly guy. Yeah. And that's it. Oh, and I filmed this in like the living room table, because this is where I eat dinner with my family, and this means something to me because, you know, I don't really see my family a lot, especially my parents, because wake up early in the morning for high school, and then they work most parents work 9 to 5. My parents work 9 to 10, or you know, that's on a late night, but 9 to 9 for sure. And you know, I don't really see them a lot, and so this is, and then every night we come home and my mom cooks dinner, and then you know, we all sit together and we have dinner, a family dinner. And I know a lot of families don't have family dinner, so that's why this means a lot to me, like sitting here and being able to spend time with my family. And yeah. Deuce!
Okay, so I am in the library. This is a memorable place because I came here every morning with my friends this year. Where you see yourself in 10 years, hopefully graduated from college and in a job. Still don't know if I want to have kids yet. Best memory this year, probably making the golf team. Most memorable teacher, Scahill, obviously, you know, because I do not love Scahill.
Okay, so most memorable moment would probably have to be the entire year. Everything was just very memorable. Favorite movie that we did in this class was The Impossible. It was just, cinematography was really good. I liked it a lot. Something that Scahill said that I remembered, a lot of sarcastic things. Okay, so most memorable thing I learned that was not in the classroom. I guess a lot of people have been saying, like, you find out who your real friends are, and kind of just think it's cliche, but true, so, yeah. Somebody I'd want to thank, I mean, obviously Scahill, you know, come on now. I want to thank Scahill because, I don't know, he's just been a really good teacher and probably the most enjoyable class. How would I want to be remembered? Just as a decent guy, I guess. Okay.
Did you record it? Okay. My memorable moment is in this lady's class right here when I got called down to 402 and she made fun of me because I got in trouble again.
Okay. Where you been 10 years?
At home,
with no, move. We doing this.
We're doing a video.
At home with no children running around, cause I, stay here, you already know I don't like children. Like this one. Whatever. Don't know, don't care. What was your best memory of last year? Me yelling at these children. All time, me yelling. Yelling, going off. Everything. Who is a memory teacher that you ever had and why? Ms. B, because everything happened in her class. I love her. Like, she's so funny. What was the most memorable moment that happened in that class? When Tim would always say something about the movies that we'd watch. Like, every day. What was the best film movie? What's that movie called? Impossible. Because that movie was funny.
Yeah.
When they was all drowning? Yeah. What was one thing you remember that Scahill said? Me first, you second.
Me you last.
You last. Oh my god. What was one major thing you learned that you did not learn in this classroom? That some of these movies are just straight dumb. Some of these ones that you made us watch were dumb.
Facts.
Is there anyone at Asia that you would like to thank? What? Ms. B.
Cordell?
No, not Cordell.
Oh.
Ms. B, duh, because like, she got me through everything. And I was yelling at people in her class? Yeah, no.
Bro.
How do you want to be remembered? That I don't take shit from nobody.
My phone died. Okay.
What are your plans for spring break? Well, I'm doing this way past spring break because I did it late. But I went to the beach, I went to Rock Springs, and I went to New York, you know. Have you had any conflicts with your teachers? Yes. Go ahead. Miss Abusey, because I don't like him. I always yelled at him and he yelled back. Yes, I lost lots of friends because they talk crap and I'm tired of it. Wagner, come here! Wagner, be in my video for Scahill. You know, this is my favorite person right here because I always went to his class. You know, how to go to his class. This is my favorite person. I skipped two questions.
Slacker. Slacker.
Bro, I'm not writing an essay, please. Dude, I've been moving for like the past.
If you switch out in class right now, what? Mr. Busey, because I don't like him. I'm tired of English.
I have Scahill.
Scahill. Where's your oldest photo? Bye. Where's your oldest photo on your phone? Who is it? What is it? It's not a photo, it's a video. And it was of when Taylana was driving and she almost crashed and we all almost died. So, yeah. What are your thoughts on presidential election?
Fuck no, I'm a Trump.
Literally. I don't know. No, he gotta go. What is your biggest regret so far this school year?
Meeting me.
I knew it was this last year, so no. I don't know. I ain't have no regrets because I do everything correct. If you died right now, how would you want to be remembered? I don't take shit from nobody. I just don't take nobody's shit. If you could describe your school year in one song, what would it be? I don't fuck with you.
Hey, my name is Dominic Morales. Today is March 14, 2017. And I'm about to read the questions. Where would I be in 10 years? I'll probably still be in school trying to study something in the medical field because I want to be like a doctor someday. What was your best memory of last year? When it was the last day of the year? Because I wanted to get out of school already. Who is the most memorable teacher that you ever had? It would probably be Mr. Scahill because he was funny. He made everybody laugh. He joked around and everything. He was cool. What was the most memorable moment that happened in the class? When Diego didn't know how to spell Mrs. Scahill's name. That was funny. Who was the best, what was the most memorable moment that happened in the class? I don't really know because I miss like so much of the class because of my knee surgery. So, it'll probably be when Diego didn't know how to spell Mrs. Scahill's name. So yeah, the best film I've seen in that class would probably be Forrest Gump because it is a good movie. It's one of my favorite movies. What is one thing that you remember that Scahill said or did? Probably when every time you get a letter and you'll say you're going to Iraq or something like that. That's funny. What is one major thing that you learn in the classroom would probably be that people in the movies like extras, they don't do nothing, they just move around, they can't speak or anything. I didn't know that. Is there anyone in the Apopka High School that you think that you would like to thank, or who and why? Ain't nobody really, none of my teachers like really helped me like that. So, I don't know. How do you want to be remembered? I'll probably want to be remembered by like being the mystery guy. Like nobody really knows about me and stuff like that. That's probably how I'd be remembered. And yeah, that'll be it. This spot was the most memorable place because, you know, that girl right there, look, turn around.
Fuck you.
That girl, she broke her sandal over here. And yeah, that made it the most memorable place ever over here. So yeah, that'll be it.
So I'm in a memorable place at Apopka. It's really dark. I think it's memorable because it's just like you walk in, that's kind of the first thing you see if you go to that entrance. It kind of represents Apopka. That's our mascot, I guess. You ready? All right, where will I be in 10 years? Hopefully graduating from college, probably doing something like making music. What was your best memory of the last year? I don't know, I didn't go to homecoming. So not going to homecoming and making that mistake and realizing to fix that was probably the best memory to keep in mind. Who was the most memorable teacher? Probably Scahill and my dad. They're pretty cool because one's my dad and one's Scahill. He's been here forever. I like that. 5. What was the most memorable moment that happened in one of those classes? Just Scahill roasting everybody. It was pretty good. Just having everybody get torn apart. What was the best film movie that we watched in Scahill's class? I really like Meet Earl and the Dying Girl, because, yeah. What is the one thing you remember from Scahill said or did? He said you're gonna send us all to Iraq. And that was about it. What is one major thing you learned that you did not learn in the classroom? To prepare for your future early. And then, is there anyone that you would like to thank, who and why? Myself, we're not sucking, because I'm the best. How do I want to be remembered? As a legend. We done here.
Bad things, finding the hell. Thick as fuck, oh my god, that's my baby, Caroline, you divine, mighty fine, started really blow the pipe, like a pro, holy shit, I'm really lit, it's looking like it's about time, to fuck it up, Caroline, listen up, don't wanna hear about your horoscope or what the future holds.
My name is Zachariah Taylor, and I'm filming this on 28/23, 2017. All right, I'll answer the first question. So, second question. Where are you making this video? I am making this video in my front room right now. I'm sitting on my nice, comfortable couch right now. Yes. What grade are you in? I am in 10th grade. How's school so far? Well, since we're in the third quarter, it's getting boring, and I'm starting to have a taste of life and stuff because of it. What is your favorite song right now? My favorite song is remixes, you know, mixed together, you know, popular songs. Sixth question. What is the most memorable thing that you had that has happened to you in the first weeks of school? Well, nothing. Nothing memorable because my life is pretty boring. It sucks very bad. Question number seven. What are you most looking forward to this year from August 2016 to May 2017? Well, what I'm looking forward to is a 4.0 GPA because I'm a nerd. Eighth question. What is going to be the hardest thing about this year from August 2016 to May 2017? The FSA. They make it harder for 10th graders, so. Ninth question. What advice would you give yourself right now to get you through this year? The advice I would give myself would have to be, work hard to achieve your dreams and be successful. Which everybody knows that advice sucks bad. It sucks bad. Alright, last question. What has made you really laugh in the last few weeks? Tell us exactly what happened. Like I said, my life is boring. So, I can't tell you shit. Deuces, that's it for today. Yay. Fuck this video diary. My name is Ekawai Sala. It's December 1st. First question, how's the school year going so far? I would say it's good. My grades are starting to improve a lot more. Still trying to get past the 3.1. Second question, who's the most memorable teacher so far? I would say Mr. Scahill, because the class is most easiest. You know, I like it a lot. Third question, what is your favorite Halloween memory? My favorite Halloween memory is nothing. It's all the same. Where have you gone for Thanksgiving past? Where I gone for Thanksgiving in the past? Where I can be my grandma's house? Who won it? What does your family eat for Thanksgiving? The turkey and sweet potatoes and stuff. And more stuff. What is your favorite Christmas memory? I would say my favorite Christmas memory is when I got my first phone. Yeah. I was really happy. The seventh question. What is the best gift you have ever gotten for Christmas up to now? I would say the best gift I ever got for Christmas was my PS4. I was real happy about that. You know, it's like, hey. If you could have anything in the world for Christmas, what would it be? Lots of money, like infinite money. So keep coming. And I wouldn't ever be broke. If you could give anything in the world for Christmas, what would it be and who would you give it to? If I could give anything in the world for Christmas, I would say nothing. Sorry, I'm not the giving type. Alright, action, wait. Pick one of your favorite songs for your past with the song playing. Not doing that, Mr. Scahill, so you can't trick me. Sorry, I'm not doing it. My name is Zachariah Siler, and this is Video Diary Part 3. Let's get started. First question, what are your plans for spring break 2017? Eat and sleep. Second question, have you had any conflicts with your teachers? If so, who, why, and what happened? I haven't had no conflicts with none of my teachers because I respect them very dearly. Third question, from the beginning of the year, have you lost or gained friends? I gained friends. I really haven't lost any because they're the same friends from last year. Fourth question, if you could switch out of any class right now, which class would it be and why? It would be Spanish because I'm not good at Spanish and I hate it so much. Well, I wouldn't say I hate it, I just don't understand it sometimes. Sixth question, invite your favorite person to be in your video diary, explain why and they are your favorite person, have them say something. My favorite person is myself, me, myself, and I. Yeah. Seventh question, actually. What are your thoughts on the presidential election and the final results? I thought Hillary was going to win, but she didn't. So Trump won, and Now he's going to kick out the Mexicans and stuff. So, I don't know. We got a very crazy ride that the whole world got to get. Hey, question, what is your biggest regret so far this school year? I really don't have no biggest regret because I have no problem with nobody. No question. If you die right now, how do you want to be remembered? I can't answer that question because I don't know. Tough question. If you could describe your school year in one song, what would it be? The lazy song, because I'm lazy as heck. And this has been my video diary part 3. Hope you like it. Now give my 8. Hi, I'm Zachariah Seidler, and I'm filming, and this is video diary part 4, the last and final one. Thank God. I'm filming this on May 10th, 2017. Alright, let's get started. First question, I'm not gonna do that, I'm gonna put that in another video. Second question, where will you be in the next 10 years? I will either be in college or at home at my parents' house or exploring the world. That's it. Third question, what was the best memory of the last year? I would say when the best memory was when I made my first friend, I guess, because I don't know. Or maybe when I see all my old friends from middle school, you know, yeah, I don't care. Fourth question, who was the most memorable teacher that you ever had and why? I'll say the most memorable teacher I ever had was Miss Taylor. She was my marine biology teacher. She was fun, kind, funny, and she actually made it, like, the classroom was fun, lit, and ghetto. Fifth question, what was the most memorable moment that happened in this class? I would say when the students in the classroom bicker back and forth about who's right and who's not right, and Scahill just comes in being like, okay, none of you are right, I'm right. It's funny. Sixth question, what was the best film, movie, video that we saw in this class? I would say it's a video when this man, I guess he was driving with family, I guess they stopped at this sign or something, and as he was getting something in the car, his wife and his daughter got hit by a truck and they died, and then he lived up in this big old house, and then come to find out the house was haunted by a little boy. Yeah, I guess. I don't know what the movie called, I'm sorry, but I can't remember that good. We've seen a whole bunch of movies in that classroom, so don't blame me. Seventh question, what is the one thing you remember that Scahill said or did this year? It was one thing that did caught me off guard when I think Mr. Scahill cursed. Like, when I didn't even notice it, like, he cursed at the students. I think he said, bitch, the fuck. I don't know, and I don't care. I just found out that to be funny and surprising at the same time. Like, oh, dang. Mr. Scahill bold. What is one major thing that you learned that you did not learn in the classroom? I can watch movies whenever I want. So, yeah. My sister's screaming because my little pooch ate her headphones. Tenth question. Ninth question. Is there anyone at ASU you'd like to thank? Who and why? I would say everybody in Apopka High School. Like, if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't have made it this far. Tenth question, how do you want to be remembered? I would say I want to be remembered as the boy, the quiet boy that always used to sit in the back. I almost said black, but back. And he never said a word until now. Alright, that's it for this video. Deuces, bye, yay. Next year I'm going to be a junior, I hope. Deuces.
Memorable place at Apopka High School, and tell us why it is memorable to you. Well, I would say where I'm studying right now, it is a memorable place to me because that's where I mostly hang out with my friends every morning. And so, yeah. Where will you be in 10 years? In 10 years, I'll be a doctor because I want to learn orthopedics, so it took only 8 years. So in 10 years, if it goes as planned, that's where I'll be. What was your best memory of last year? My best memory of last year, I would say moving here to Apopka, moving here to Orlando, I guess. I don't know. Who was the most memorable teacher that you have ever had and why? My most memorable teacher is Miss Rhodes, and she used to be my geometry teacher, and she was like the sweetest lady ever. She helped me with everything. She helped me like to like make my grades good. What was the most memorable moment that happened in this class? I would say watching the good movies, I guess. Some of the movies were great. What was the best film or movie that we saw in this class? I would say Jaw, because I don't know, I love fish, and it was about fish and stuff like that, so I would say it was okay. What is the one thing you remember that Scahill said or did last year? This year? I don't know. Scahill is funny, he does stuff almost every day, so I would say that every day he does something different. What is one major thing that you learned this year and did not learn in a classroom? I don't know. I learned a lot of stuff this year, so there is not like a specific thing that I really like would say I learned. What is one major thing that you learned that you know? Is there anyone at HS you would like to thank, who and why? Well, I would like to thank Miss Venezuela, which is my English teacher, because ever since I got here, she's been helping me a lot. It's like, she's not just an English teacher. She like makes sure everything's okay. We reach our high school requirements for graduation or grades. It's like, she makes sure we got everything right. How do you want to be remembered? I want to be remembered, I would say, as a caring, loving person. All of the good stuff.
What is the date you are filming this on? I am filming this on October 21st. Where are you making this video? I am outside of the school. What grade are you in? I am currently a junior. How is school so far? So far, school's pretty chill. I mean, I just want to get it over with. What is your favorite song right now? It would probably have to be Sorry by Justin Bieber, maybe. What is the most memorable thing that has happened to you in the first weeks of school? I honestly do not remember. I don't remember. What are you most looking forward to this year? I am just looking to be done and graduating and going to my senior year. What is going to be the hardest thing about this year? Probably focusing and staying up and waking up early at 5:30 and just trying to get really good grades. What advice would you give yourself right now to get you through this year? I would tell myself, when you get home, don't take 5-hour naps because you have homework to do, and those are important. What has made you really laugh in the last few weeks? Tell us what happened. My teacher, she's a reading teacher, and she's hella funny. Like, she's a little ghetto, but she hella funny. So she always picks on this kid, Jarvis, and they're really cool, so she always picks on them. So yeah.
Stand in a memorable place at Apopka High School. I'm standing. And tell us why it is memorable to you. It is memorable to me because this is my coach's classroom, and I come here to sleep on these thingies over there and take naps, and I skip here. Where will you be in 10 years? I will probably be dead or living under I-4, I'm just kidding. But in 10 years, I'd like to be living with a nice family, with a nice job, you know, doing me. What was your best memory of the last year? My best memory is probably going to the football games. That's all I can think of right now. Who is the most memorable teacher that you have ever had in one year? It was my 7th grade English teacher, and I cursed her out because I was doing a spelling bee, and she thought I was talking, but it was someone else, and she kicked me out, and I called her a bad word. What was the best film movie that we saw in this class, in our class? It would have to be The Impossible because I'm so sad, it made me cry. You know, the family, you know, they got separated, but in the end they got back together. It was bloody and it was cool, it was dope. What is one thing you remember that Scahill said or did this year?
You know where they have it at? At Target or Walmart.
What is one thing that you learned that you did not learn in the classroom? I learned about film. I learned about film noir and stuff like that, like black and white films. Like I like trying out new things and, you know, like watching new movies and stuff like that, but I would never watch black and white films, so I'm kind of glad I watched it. Is there anyone at AHS you would like to thank? Who and why? God. I'd like to thank my coach, because she's like a second mom to me, and probably Scahill for making my day, you know, just saying things that make me laugh and stuff like that. How do you want to be remembered? I would want to be remembered. I don't really care what people think of me, but I would want to be remembered as someone who cares, because I do care about people, even though I only care about like 2 persons out of Apopka. I do care about people. I do care about like how their day is going and stuff like that. If I see them and they're feeling bad, I wanna, you know, approach you and be like, are you okay? Like, and stuff like that, so.